Starting day number 5, I'm going to take you guys today through what I've been eating on a consistent basis and how I add basically 5 tablespoons of peanut butter to every meal.
All I know is that when I open this jar up, this happens.
Yeah. You guys don't get this stuff. Not yet. This is for mama.
I love peanut butter, but I am over this. This is like overkill. Guys, don't get me wrong, it tastes delicious, but I don't want to eat peanut butter anymore.